click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ekeeda.
Hello friends, today we are going to see a different classification of CNC machining process, which is an open loop and a closed loop system. How they work on a CNC machine, we can see in this video. So basically what I have told is CNC machine working can be classified as open as well as closed loop system. So when I'll talk about open loop system, it is a kind of work done, but the work is done. You don't have any kind of feedback. If I'll give you an example, a teacher is teaching, students are listening, but the teacher is not getting the feedback how her or his lecture is going. This is an open loop system. But when I'll talk about tooling, work is done. But when I'll talk about CNC machine, work is done, tool is made. But if there is any defect in your workpiece, it would not be known to the operator. It is an open loop system as there is no feedback. Although the process works on tapes as well as microcontroller unit, you don't have any kind of feedbacks. So this is a normal flow, like you need a program, then program is need to be run, it needs to be actuated and the tool has to be displayed. So all this process takes place in a single loop, which is your open loop. If the tool is going in a wrong direction, the microcontroller or the programmer do not know about this. So the defects can't be easily detected in at earlier stage. So defected products can be made as well as it harmful to the tool also, as your defects is not going to the user. But when I'll talk about a modern system, which is the closed loop system, it has a feedback. Like the initial stage and the final stage are interconnected, and also the middle stages are connected to the initial stage. So you have a feedback mechanism in this. Like if the gearbox fails or any other part, intermediate part fails in between, or it has certain defects, the feedback is directly going to the input processor. The programs can be changed accordingly or the work can be stopped. So this is the beauty of a closed loop system. So in this diagram you can see the loop is closed. Like while doing tooling, the tool sends signal to your input device after getting your total output. So the tool is connected to your input device, and any other process, which is your intermediate process, is directly connected to the input device, so that the process, defects in the process, can be easily detected and it can be solved at an early stage instead of getting damaged workpiece. Thank you for watching this video. Stay tuned with Ekeeda and do subscribe our channel, Ekeeda.